Hey, what's up everyone? Ace Spades here with another Overwatch gameplay review. So today we'll be going over a Reinhardt game I had on Eichenwald. Just because, you know, with the new patch coming in, Reinhardt might be getting played a little bit more. So, you know, might as well show off some good spots on Eichenwald and kind of fragged out hard. So that's good, you know.
Ain't that good though.
Want to put this one up on here anyways.
Alright.
So over here, we're just going to start off with
There's no way this backfires.
A little behind the back charge. It catches some people off guard sometimes. It's kind of up to you if you want to...
No way this backfires,
you know,
right?
Try to do it or not.
Alright, you guys ready?
It's kind of just like, you know, mind game plays.
Help me when I feed?
Yes, 100%.
Wait, how does this guy... How does he know? No, it's
so,
nice.
he knew he saw us. We were in a bad spot,
hey,
but
look at this. It was all the bait.
We used immortality and stuff, and our team saved us. So it's kind of a risky play. I don't recommend.
Oh God,
you
my
do
rice,
stuff like
my,
that from behind, but
got changed to,
you know,
3-2. This is
sometimes
not good.
You just gotta
fire strike like this.
Show them you're gonna be a little alpha. God. So it's all up to you on that one. But so here we're just trying to get some fire strikes in, build up our ultimate. And then we're cutting back to this corner. You want to try and play this corner here.
Yeah.
Just because you can use this as like a bunch of cover. And then if they want to try and engage on you, they have to push past that corner, which puts them out of LOS of their healers.
They see anything? No, I haven't yet.
So you want them to see, like, once they push up.
Thank you.
Saw Ryan going for the shatter, so.
You thought he can get a shatter on me? I don't think so, dude. All right, I need
an easy block there.
See you later. Nice. All right.
Whenever Ryan's go for those like really fast, aggressive plays where they're just like jumping past their team and stuff like that, leaving their team out to dry, you kind of know that they want to try and do the like a shatter or a pin or something like kind of crazy.
Yeah. So,
as long as you're paying attention to that, then you can always, you know, know what they're trying to do and then block it pretty simple. So always pay attention to like the Ryan's movements. If they're doing something out of the ordinary, then you know they're gonna be trying something.
Oh, okay, that window just
so
bad,
over there. That was a little bit, that was a bad position by us since we weren't playing our corner. And as you can see, like, we pushed up into their space there, and then by us pushing up, we have no place to hide, and our healers have to go out of the way to try and like heal us. So, yeah, that's just shows you the thing that you don't want to do.
Pulled pork leftover, so I could just make that into like a sandwich.
So team was pushed up, so we're gonna push up here.
Just put on like a fucking Kitchen Nightmares episode. Put in the microwave, dude. Easy.
So we're, even though we have our fold, we're just holding up together to help the rest of the team build their ultimates. And once they start pushing up, then we'll kite back to that left corner. So they're pushing through, they're rotating, we're gonna go through this little side corner, they don't see us.
Oh, it's fucking huge, this is all six!
You get a big slam
dude.
There.
Yeah, let's
Since
go.
We do have the Orisa,
with a nice,
she can shield off our team, so we were allowed to do something a little bit sneaky there, and then get the shadow from the side just because they probably wouldn't be looking for it. If you just try and go from the front and get shatters in Reinhardt and Orisa matches, it's kind of harder because you have to try and break through two shields. Plus, you have to worry about like a pull or something like that. So, always try and look for, you know, off shield or like off on the side shatters. Try and get value in these type of matchups here.
Big gamers.
So we got nanos. Now it's just, you know, pushing forward.
We're going big. The Lucio is 1 HP as well.
Over there, we could have.
Yeah,
we were kind of low, so we ended up shattering the Hanzo just to make sure that he was going to die. We could have saved it for the next fight, but it was going to be like last fight anyways. And
yeah, I'm with you. Breaking immortality. Kill Rhino 9. Yeah, he's dead.
Give him the back, give him the back. On our Hanzo. He missed his punch.
Get slammed. Hey, let's go.
Nice. That's a good round.
Trevor and our team kind of fragged out there.
No ticks, but dude.
Knowing where to hold on like this first point kind of makes it so it's really hard for them to cap first. As long as you're playing like those corners and not overextending like that one instance that we did there. Other than that, it was pretty solid round on positioning and stuff like that. And then going ahead on to attack, we're still going to be running the Rhine. You can push either the left or the right side. It's kind of up to you. You kind of just look at what your team comp is, what the enemy team comp is, and then you kind of just decide like on the fly. So if you have a lot more range, then you want to go on the right side just because it's a little bit more open and it's harder for their team to, you know, back out to any like corners and stuff like that. If you go from the left, then they can like hide in like the,
but yes, you should hit those shatters.
They can hide in like the cubby, they can go back up like pretty much anywhere like, on the map. But if you go from the right side, like, you kind of have like a view, full view of the point, and there's not very much spaces they can hide without, you know, still getting value.
I think actually top 30. I haven't checked yet, but I know I dropped probably at by the like end of season games. We were like number 17, then we lost two. So we went to like 22, I think. So probably by the time the thing ended, probably around like
2030. So over here, we're just gonna look for walking through, look for fire strikes.
We can push in through the right side on them.
Yeah.
So we have our, you know, like our soldier and the rest of stuff like that. We going from the right side.
Give me a shield. Focus right.
So we saw like the use of mortality, so now we can try and afford to be super aggressive here. We just hold W, last one. And
easy.
There you go. This was the first game of 2020 that we had. So I just wanted to put it up there with the Rhine, even though it was kind of a stomp and we kind of clapped on Rhine, but
oh shit, dude, is this the play?
How to put it up, dude? Hope it was helpful for you guys.
Yep, there it is.
Shout out to play on Rhine. Yeah, till the next video. Have a good night. Peace.
Just like that. Just like that. 63% kill participation with the Rhine.